These guys are hilarious. They do so much funny stuff. Hey, you know what? We should try some of that stuff. Here, at home.
I don't know, Peter. That skull and crossbones warning before the show was pretty clear about not doing that.
Cleveland, shut up. I saw something on TV that I want to imitate.
Peter, what are you boys doing up there? Get off the roof.
Go back in the house, Lois. We're being jackass. Okay, ready?
All right, we're rolling.
I'm Peter Griffin, and this is Shopping Cart Roof. Roof Shopping Cart. Guys. Okay, go! Ow. Ow. Ow.
Oh!
Ow.
Oh!
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Are you okay?
I don't know. I don't know. What does it look like? What do I do? What is that? What did I feel something?
It's your spine, dude. It got, like, yanked up a bunch of notches.
I'm scared.
Oh, God!
Does this get fixed with ice or heat?
Ice now, heat later.
I'm Glenn Quagmire. And this is B. Bush.
All right, what did you do to yourself, Quagmire?
Well, I just covered my entire private area with honey. Now we're just waiting for the bees. Giggity.
All right, here they come.
Okay. Okay, they're on there. It's just nobody move. All right, nobody do nothing. Just don't want to make them mad. Stop it, knock it off.
Yeah, we wouldn't want the bees to get mad. I hate you bees! I hate you bees!
Oh, stop,
I hate you bees!
Stop,
I hate you bees!
Up,
I hate you bees!
No,
I hate
stop,
you bees!
Stop, stop,
I hate you
stop.
Bees!
All right, that's enough! It's enough! Just get them off! Get them off! Put them back in the hive!
Yeah, all right, enough is enough. Cleveland, open the hive.
All right, Quagmire, bring them over here.
Hey, you guys, Lois says it's time for dinner.
Peter, this is not safe at all.
Shut up, Brian. Just keep filming. Okay, I'm Peter Griffin, and I am the greatest American hero. My special power is being somehow memorable after a very short run on TV.
Believe it or not, I'm walking on air. I never thought I could be so free.
Flying away and a wing and a prayer. Who could it be?
Could it be?
Believe it or not, it's just...